way down here. You need a reason to move. Feel a fool running your stateside games. Lose your load, leave your mind behind, baby Jane. Oh, Mexico, you sound so simple. I just got to go. The sun's so hot, I forgot to go home. Guess I'll have to go now.
Ever since I was a little girl, my family loved to travel. We've been to Colorado, California, Bahamas, and even Italy. My parents always felt it was important to learn about different people, places, and cultures. One year, over December break, we decided to go to Puerto Vallarta, Mexico. I was just 9 years old. We had an amazing time and wished to go back every year. Finally, my parents made a bold decision on a whim. They bought a condo in Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, that we would share with my aunt, uncle, and cousins. Since then, we have vacationed to our home in PV every year. Going to Mexico every year has become a tradition. We go with our family and many different friends. We hardly celebrate the holidays anymore, but I don't mind. I just can't wait to get to the warmth and out of the cold, bitter Michigan weather. When we get off the plane, we know exactly what we will do. Go out to eat to our favorite Mexican restaurant, Cafe de Olla. It's our tradition to eat Mexican food and welcome in the new culture. Every day we work out and then go down to the beach to read and catch some rays of sun. Every night we choose which delicious restaurant to eat at, and every night we are satisfied. We go to bed, wake up, and then do it all again. There are so many different cool things we get to do in Mexico. We do yoga daily, lounge on the beach, swim in the pools, go horseback riding in the mountains, whale watching, glide through the forest on a canopy, and so much more. Going to the zoo in Mexico is such a special experience. I got to feed a giraffe and hold a baby lion. It was surreal. One of my favorite things to do was go surfing. Although I didn't catch the biggest wave, I got up. The culture in Mexico is very different from here in the United States. Everyone is easygoing and relaxed. In Puerto Vallarta, they are accepting of all different religions, races, and sexualities. Another big difference in our culture is the acceptance of drinking. Every year, we celebrate New Year's Eve. We watch the fireworks and walk on the Malecón. Since I'm the youngest in the family, I would always go to the clubs and bars with my family in Mexico. I didn't drink, but it was nice they allowed me to be with my family and have a fun night. Having a condo here since I was 12 years old has given me a different view of the world. I love being immersed in the Mexican culture and learning all about it. I love learning to speak the language and listening to all the mariachi bands. The cobblestone streets and the humid Mexican air is like a second home to me. I look forward to going to Puerto Vallarta to be surrounded by my friends and family. It feels like home.